blood in my eyes and out of breath. Skinned alive and scared to death. I couldn't stay on him. Lord knows I tried. I was tired of being thrown and getting back on was getting old. Daddy said these things happen, son, and he healed me as I cried. He said, cowboy up, get back on and ride when things get rough. You just reach down deep inside the cowboy up. It's not up to no one else. Take a good look at yourself, son, and cowboy up. When the good Lord took my daddy home, I didn't think I could carry on without him. What was I to do? Then I saw those words that he used to say back in my pony riding days. They're written there in stone, so they must be true. They say, cowboy up, get back on and ride when things get rough. You just reach down deep inside and cowboy up. It's not up to no one else. Take a good look at yourself, son, and cowboy up. Time flew by and life moved on. I had a cowboy of my own. I sat him down one day and talked man to man. I said, things aren't right with your mom and me, son. They're not the way they used to be. Some things in life even daddies don't understand. Just cowboy up, get back on. Just reach down deep inside and cowboy up. It's not up to no one else. Take a good look at yourself, son, and cowboy up. Oh Lord, won't you help this cowboy up?